Hi, welcome to the video. Today I'm gonna teach you on how to kill, gut, load, hang, skin, and quarter a deer. Made by me, Elliot Hartford. Step one, killing a deer. When you kill a deer, you're gonna be excited. You're gonna have a lot of adrenaline flowing through you. So just relax, breathe, and slowly pull that trigger. Tracking the deer, two ways this can go out. Either once you shoot the deer, it'll just drop dead. And if you shoot it, like shoot it in the leg, like a bad shot with a rifle mostly, it'll run away and you just have to follow the blood trail. You want to wait for a while, let the deer die out, just relax. When you approach deer, approach from behind and above the head. You do this to prevent accidents, and watch for rise and falls in the chest, because if it's still alive, you may need to put another bullet in the animal. Taking the animal. Once you find the deer, you need to take it. So with your take, you need to write your signature, peel it off the paper, make sure you get the tape, and then you wrap it around the leg or something like that, however your family does it. No need to judge. Gutting the deer works best with two people, but if you're hunting alone, you can do it by yourself. What we do is we start down low. You cut either the penis and testicles, I spelled that wrong, or the vagina and udders, depending on what you shot. You just cut those out, throw them out, and then you, like a zipper, you go down from the bottom to the top, and then just cut. Make sure you don't cut too far and get the guts open, right? When you reach chest plates, those are easier. You just go right through them, but bucks, like if you can't get all the way through the chest plates, grab the esophagus and just cut, and then with the knife and you help one switch bowl, you pull it out. Should be pretty easy. Step six, loading the deer in or on your vehicle. Requires heavy lifting for sure. But if you're driving a truck, the best way to do it is with your front legs, just pull on a doe, and with a buck, you just pull on the antlers and pull. Driving a Suburban or SUV, get a basket carrier. Put it onto your hitch, or not, wherever you put your hitch at, and then just throw the animal on there, and then strap it down. Hanging the deer, there are many ways you could do this, however way your family does it. I'm just doing it how we do it. Start where the pelvis bones are, you just wrap it around, and then you secure it, and then if you hang it by like using a tractor or something, however you do it, just do it your way. But we do it in the garage. We go around a beam and then we just pull the animal up and then we tie the rope up there. Skinning the deer, cut around each leg after with the joint, and then just cut through the leg, and then you cut like that all the way to where you're starting. Once you do that for each leg, and then you start from top to bottom, and then like once, if you're doing from how to the way I do it, once you reach the neck, you just cut, like basically just cut around the neck and cut the skin off. It's not very hard. Butchering the deer, make sure your knives are sharp. If you let it sit out in the cold, let the carcass sit out in the cold, this won't be hard. But with the hind legs, you cut around with the joints. You cut to where the joint is, cut as close to the body, and then once you reach the joint, you may need to cut some more, and then it should just pop right off. Do that for both hind legs. Front legs are simpler, don't have to worry about that joint. And it's just same thing, you just cut, and then it should just pop off. Closest to the potty as normal. The back straps start from near the neck, and end where the quarter hindquarters basically start at. But basically, you just cut along the spine. Here's the spine. You cut along both sides, and then at a 90-degree angle, you cut, and then this should be good. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, and subscribe to the channel.